Are there toxins looming in your dryer? I'm Dr. Raul Serrano, and this is your 1% Better Tip of the Day. Yes, if you use dryer sheets in your dryer, there are toxins that are looming in your dryer. Those dryer sheets, and I get it, I love the smell of those dryer sheets also, but those dryer sheets have chemicals in them, and these chemicals come from the fragrances. Those fragrance that they use, the different chemicals that they use, we know that there are things that cause cancer in there. We know that they have endocrine disruptors. These are things that your body takes in and starts affecting your hormones. We know that there are things in there that once they get absorbed by your clothes, and you're wearing your clothes all day long, your skin absorbs these things and can cause skin irritation. And here's what gets me. In the US, there are zero laws around these companies that put these fragrances in your products. They don't have to put anything on the box of how chemically damaging they are. So whether it's your dryer sheets or other things in your house that have fragrance, know that these things, they have chemicals that are affecting your health on a daily basis. So what can you do? Well, the first thing you need to do is stop using dryer sheets. And I'm gonna give you some options that you can do. You can literally Google dryer balls, and they have these wool balls that are totally safe and natural. And you can take those wool balls and you can soak those in your favorite essential oil. Sometimes we do thieves oil. Sometimes I like citrus scents or smells, so I'll put citrus essential oils on there. Or there's these other balls that have like little spikes that have no fragrance at all. You put those in your dryer and that takes all the static away. It creates fluff between your clothes so that you release the wrinkles and you have fresh clothes that is toxic-free for you and your family.